I am the best. Team. Yes.
This is the worst thump from the entire game by far.
No!
And I can't even pick up the coins properly.
Oh no!
This might take a while, it's been 20 minutes to complete the first time. Also, I was brilliant, so. Yeah, it's not a good one. At least I'm getting some coins, but it's nothing like amazing.
No! Can I try again?
That's the time that I'm going to grind coins because this stunt is just terrible. Was close, like that 5x coin can open the up and doing this. But this is just some bronze, I'm not even going for like 5x scores or anything, man. This is already terrible. So I just have to restart this shit again. Attempt. Since otherwise I can just grab coins and buy extra health, which would make this a little bit easier. Quite a lot, actually. Oh, come on, please. This was such a good attempt, and now it's gone. Oh my goodness. Okay, more times. Okay, good, good. And this is bad. I got it by a thing like this, which completely stopped me on the place.
What? Not enough points?
Oh boy. Coin, that's already very bad. Yeah, no. Let me start on this one. Please, come on. Yes, finally. Okay, this was actually a little bit better than I expected because this stunt is so bad.
Yeah, baby. Yeah.
I don't forget to split. Right now that this is done, we're moving towards the slide event and we are just going to farm a lot of coins for a long time. The game will crash a few times in the meantime because, well, it's a team sim game I saved it a little bit. You should have caught, I supposed to pick up all the coins, but something went wrong now, so. Missed one, but that's not really a problem.
I am the best.
That's not good. Just stay with this one and continue. But the reason why I'm going back there is because it, you know, intimidates the challenge and it's actually faster than fucking pulling it in 2 seconds for the countdown timer, so this isn't really just do it like this.
We make a hell of a
team. Yes, right now we need 1,000 coins to buy the better multiplier, so. And then we'll have. Then we'll need like 4,500 right there. And then we'll need 20,000 to buy all of the remaining chapters. That's how beautiful this game is. This is not good, but I did pick up some coins. So.
Yes!
That's something, okay, only 4. That's actually pretty beautiful. No, that was not a good entry at all. This is a good one, I don't know if you do all of them. Yep.
I am the best. Make a
And the game has crashed. It happens, it happens, it will happen. It is a Team 6 game. A Team 6 mobile game, so. Chill for proper, it should work just fine, but it actually happens. I know the footage in English isn't really good here, even though all the cars should be probably the same, I don't know, maybe it's possible. Maybe it's pretty good, but sometimes how the game doesn't work for the times, so I don't know. Is it true? Unlimited power! That's all I need. Not this, I want a better quantity buy, yes. And here we go. Oh no, none of these, just give me Pete again, please, thank you. I wasn't paying attention, which is kind of bad, honestly.
We make a hell of
a... But from what I remember, it was like 4,000 something. I'm not sure if it was concerned, like, for the... For hours, so it can speed up. Even though I call it that, like the devil, it's just that it sounds so bad at this point to me.
No one can beat me.
And I press another try again. But you know what? This is good because now I can at least check. Oh, it's actually 3.5k. It's not that bad. Some 2,500. Then we ran up to 20,000 to buy every single mining chapter. How wonderful. My friends are always very on my wrist starts ahead. This is amazing. I've never looked for more. Oh, shit, it could have been worse.
We make a hell of a team. I am the best. No one can beat me.
Not as bad.
Yeah, babe.
That's a lot of misspells. Also, for this, we can hit my product. It's a bird, we can learn from that.
I am the best.
This was a terrible idea. This was one hell of a terrible idea.
Yeah, baby.
I'm seriously going to get a carpet signing because of this, I swear. My fingers in the section are contributing all the time.
Yes!
I need to cramp them up a bit, but It may come correct enough to be, but it is. There is not a good omen.
No one can be. Yeah, baby.
I didn't want to talk, I didn't even want to talk over this, but like the internal recording of the audio doesn't work, so I have to use the microphone. Then they're gonna hear me, so I'm going to be making all of the pissed out noises that I am making. Might as well, you know, add in some comments there instead of just constant sighing. Starting this one already. I can't believe I'm messing up so bad, but like this is something I don't get fucked up once in the training. Now it happened twice already. Pick up some of the if you pick up some of the coins, then it's not a big of a waste at least, and the game has just crashed. What do you know? So it actually didn't matter that I picked up better time because it didn't count anyways. No, thank you. I'm gonna do slide fortune. Yes. Let's continue.
We make a hell of a team.
I'm seriously glad that train stunt is done though, because now there's only one more, which is slightly terrifying. But it didn't take no one yet much time. I was pretty lucky the computer like this.
I am the best.
But now it's just everything should be just grinding coins and ghost move with more. This is not good. Yeah. I could even get up because the bird exploded in the, you know, kinetic energy or whatever I should call this thingy. So I guess. So I can even get on the side of the bird as well.
Yeah, baby.
Anyways, yeah. Fun times. Fun stuff.
Thank you.
saved at least a little bit. And for them to get all the coins, we're going to be the top of them. I'm sure it's going to work here. They're probably kidding me now, though. This is bad.
No.
Only three of them. That was super bad. That's the wrong button, Swoop. But at least you can relax your fingers a bit, which is something you desperately need. Now you can continue grinding, my guy. Have fun.
Can be. Yeah, baby.
So many mistakes, man. Another misclick, wonderful. My brain is just not functioning anymore. That's the best one you can get, so soon we'll enter the final stage of the round. Can't wait.
Yes.
I think that was enough, but I'll do one more just to be sure. Because I know it didn't keep on that. No one did it first now. No, that's for sure enough.
Yes.
Actually, it wasn't enough, so I did a smart thing. Let's go. There we go. That's all we need. Now we need to grind up to 20,000. And
no one can beat.
And if I continue like this, then that'll take forever. And the game has crashed. Okay, good. Once again, if it crashes during the times, the button mode is good, and I'm completely fine with that. Did it crash again? Holy Jesus, that's amazing. It crashed again before I even started the stunt. Oh, come on. Seriously. This fucking stupid, annoying announcement that I have to update the under whatever. The OS. I thought the game crashed again. No, it's just dead randomized and then prompt again. I've been postponing it since, I don't know, a year ago already.
Yes.
Like, I don't care. I don't need another fucking user's update. There's just no way, no option at all, and then just fuck off permanently. You can just send your postponer. And now this has to show up in the middle of it on. That's amazing.
I am the best.
Much appreciated. That's bad, but at least I got one coin, so... I'm just going over here. Nice. 19 left to go.
Make a hell of a a... Yeah. one can beat.
My fingers that sweaty, that is simply not gonna respawn anymore. Whoa. Jesus. Not unnecessary time, boss. What do you know?
Yes.
Seriously. My fingers are actually so sweaty that it doesn't register the button anymore. That's amazing. Yeah, it didn't come from that in the slightest.
We make it.
It's probably not good as well. I have to wipe my hand all the time now. And I just wanted to say that I'm surprised the game is so sad lately. Spoke too soon, too early. Oh, I just my finger for a while now, the matter one. And then I can try to do this two times. I think that makes my driving way too uncomfortable.
Yeah,
you can do this without nitron as well. I just thought it takes a little bit of time, but I don't do so much. And I should not say when I wear nitron, maybe just this is an effect.
Yeah,
so okay. The speed seems to be better this time. So I just continue doing this instead. There's nothing this lot of trouble.
Yes!
Ah.
Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby.
Something right now, but it's not like online games, so.
No one can beat.
I grew to the top multiplayer games, so. But...
we make a hell of a beat.
This is bad. This is really bad. Yeah, you probably see what happened now. My charge is a little bit old, it's busted up and all that stuff, so it disconnected from the phone. It isn't clicking good, it doesn't stick. Not good. Two coins out of it. So
no.
That's 16 coins. I'm gonna sit in a little bit, I guess.
Baby.
baby.
I'm just going and send it to the side so they're all pin it off. Stop them every time as soon as possible. He's pulling out into the side.
No one can be.
Oh, come on, people. Too soon again, Fortune. What was that?
No!
So I kind of saved it.
Yeah, baby. No one can be. Baby. No one can be. No one can be. No one can beat me. We make a hell of a team. Yeah, baby.
At least that's something.
No one can
be. I didn't have to deal with fucking this crap. But I feel like there's a bit more.
We make a hell of a deal.
Well, that's 10,000. Calculating this stuff.
Yes.
So yeah, I'll take this. This is looking great so far.
No one can beat. We make a hell of a team.
Just
one can beat. Yeah, baby. Yes. We make a hell of a no one can be. Yes. No one can beat me. Yeah, baby. Yeah, baby. Yes. No one can be. We make a hell of a yes.
So, back when I said I'm gonna do what's next, this is what I'm on. truly a masterpiece.
Yes. Yeah, baby. Yeah. can beat me. Yeah, baby.
Save it a little bit at least.
I am the best.
No, boy. And it crashed. Actually, amazing score. That was also my all-time, almost my all-time high score. That's 5.24. And we didn't waste the money, so I thought that we were in the That was amazing.
No one can be.
It was like used the most effective way to get points here, which is getting yourself clicked into this mega thing on YouTube. There's computer also wants to do some good twist your limbs and all that stuff on the ragdoll so much that you gain insane amount of points. Also, of course, it's some explosive battles and all that stuff, which
adds points,
so... Also, we got 15k, so we're 75% done with the ground, which is amazing. Definitely something new up to here.
No one can be. We make a hell of a team.
Not good. No, please, what did I do? Okay, good. I locked my screen on accident. That little way the game's control works by setting up from the chubby leaf. And locking the screen does not affect, so I'm still able to control it and unlock the screen momentum.
Come on. Nvidia.
I was about to get my coins. Alright, 18,000. 2,000 had to go, and if the bundles work, which I'm interested for because I bought each chapter separately in my category, then
I am the best.
We should have all the chapters, everything, just get to complete. I'm not sure until it's wrong. Also gotta say that the paid chapters are so much better than the cheap, these free-to-play ones.
Yeah, baby.
Not only are they mostly easier, but they actually like pretty good looking maps with cool areas and all that stuff, so you'll see. I think they're really made, especially the glacier one, this one's absolutely love. And the military underwater map, that one's also amazing.
Yeah, baby.
was a amazing gift too. I saw a glitch or something like in the air, and that's what I got stuck on from a lot of times. That was great. I don't really care about things now, but at least now it's something funny.
We make a
to
hell.
Distract you while you're gone.
Yes!
Actually, amazing puzzle and amazing tempo within all the coins, and we are finishing this game. Before it took much longer than I started this, I'm glad it's not true.
No one can be.
It's only like 3 attempts where I pick up all the coins left. If my math is correct. That's first one.
No one can be.
Yeah, it should be exactly that way. I even need to pick up all of the coins. And leave like 4 down. And I just left 1 behind, so who knows. Actually, it said 914 at all. Which means that if I pick up all the coins now, before I do it, then I should be good to go.
No one can beat.
Yeah, let's go. We've got all we need. Oh boy, that was something. No, more content, bundles. We need open bundles, bye. No. Well, let's do this. We've got everything. This is amazing. Can't believe I lived long enough to see this day, but here we are. Oh, and here I am screwing up since the very start, but you know, this is actually a really easy stunt, so... Yeah, doing this is not good. And there we go. That's enough for bronze, I don't need anything more. Oops, right, here I gotta aim for the one with the 5 coin. The top one on the left, and that should be it from what I remember. That may not be so easy actually as it seems, because I don't have all those bonus hops which I might need. No, it's possibly even like this. Nice. Good. That's all we need. So he starts with stunt, obviously not optimal, but what can you do? This one's actually really interesting because the card itself knocks down the pins and they are super easily knockable. They have like some weird kind of bumps in this, so just get over the cards and attach you from far behind, and that was a mistake. And I should really remember the stunts, but yeah. Okay, there we go. That should be it. Yeah, just like that, it's bronze, and might be even gold, I don't know. It's not, I don't care, we don't need gold. We only need to finish the chapter. Oh, it is one. I don't have a strat for this one, but it always is somewhat ends up with you getting enough coins, so... We don't even need a strat here. Just have like a lot of bounces here. Or just like that. I sort of remember this one, but I'm still a bit confused as in vertigo. Because what I was able to do was that I went like this. Yeah, on top of this, and that was a 5x coin, which I didn't pick up. But this was a burden for as well, yeah, so okay. And Sinkhole is the final one. This is something like a dropper from Minecraft, you know, the members that map, you know, that kind of stuff. Except it's better for us to hit those pedals in between because it respawns. Just gonna make sure that we got this coin, there we go, and that's it. I should just fall the way through and get enough from the fall damage. Yep, there we go. And that's done. So city's done, we actually did it under 2 hours. With the grind included. That's actually amazing. Where am I to go? How much I remember is as well as I should, but yeah, that's pretty much all we need. Just hit the mines. Come on, hit this last one. That's bronze. We don't need anything more. Good. Yes. Okay. Oh, it's just stone skipping. This one's super easy as well, but the regular stone skipping is quite interesting. I'm just gonna restart the one real quick. Since I know you like bounce off the water here, but doesn't do that enough. There we go. It just hits on the bells and you should be good to go. That's all this fun work. There we go. Now just stay on place, please. Maybe pick up this double coin if you want to. You don't, that's fine. You don't need that. But at cave diving, that should be the underwater one I was talking about. The one's a little bit more difficult, actually. Yeah, it's the one. But it's a really cool map to look at. Actually, I really like this one. This is like underwater. It has this low gravity thing. And yeah, your job is to pick up coins. For bronze you only need 4, but I've already missed quite a lot of them, so... Okay. God damn it. At least the double one there, and we should be good to go. How did I miss it? Come on, okay, this double one, please. And there we go. Can I just like stay and blow until I die? I don't need anything more than this, so come on. Yeah, just go down. There we go. Nice, wonderful. So we're done with military if I remember correctly, or are we? No, we're not. Yeah. Oh no, this one's bad. This one we actually need. Oh wait, no, it's the different market. This one's fine. Let me just... Oh, I didn't hit the coin. That's not good. This one shouldn't be like too hard to complete, but you never know. Alright, nice. We're down here, so we just fall down. There will be one that's much harder than this though. And that'll be jumping from a plane through rings. And that one's hard only because the camera keeps spinning around, which messes up your controls. But this is the high jump, this one is actually pretty weird, but of course it's super easy, it's super old. Because I've got the camera flipped. This is actually not on this time where it happens, but yeah. I'm not gonna use it. I said it's not a second, but that's all I meant to say. Yeah, there we go. What the hell is happening to my controls? Amazing. They're supposed to go forward and they just be janky like that, but whatever. Yeah, there we go. Should be enough at least for bronze. Yeah, there we go. Just wish my controls and the camera didn't fuck up twice so that I didn't have to restart here, but it is what it is. And this is the bad one. I should have, you know, have to switch to battle control here. Yeah, you can see what the camera does here, and it's just so bad because it messes with your controls completely. No, okay, so yeah, just the controls are gonna be touched now, and I gotta do this again. This stunt is super bad. So the camera switches, but not the way the controls work, so now instead of going to the left, you're going to the right, and it's super confusing. But so far, this seems good to me. Alright. Yeah, and instead of going forward, he just goes to the left. Like, what the hell is this? There we go, I set it a little bit here. And game crashes. You're fucking kidding me. That was actually such a good attempt, but stunt takes so long and the game decides to crash. Not now, please. This actually pisses me off so much right now. Sometimes it decides to do this, but it's fine. I don't want deeper power. Let's do this again. And now work is playing us the interstellar docking scene. Let's cry. Please, just two more. I can do this. You can do this, Pete. Come on. Yeah. Oh, God. That's just such a relief. Actually, don't care. Just get me to the ground as soon as possible now. This stunt took 3 minutes ever since it crashed. It takes so long to complete. But we're done. There's nothing left to do now. I'll just pick this one up for good measure. And we're done. Come on, just end the stunt already. Thank you. No, this one is actually, I gotta go back to, back to Tilting because the touch controls here, otherwise fuck up your nudge button, right? It automatically nudges all the time, which is not something that you want. Thanks, car. Shipping we have to get on the other side because there should be... Never mind, I genuinely can complete a single stunt today without restarting, which is really embarrassing. It should be five times point on the other side. Which is all I need. So if you could just please come on. This is the way we're gonna go. This is so fucking bad. I'm getting so tilted because up until now I was actually a good then. Even for the fact that it is a goddamn terror stomping. Yeah, like this. Just please go to the other side. And there should be, yeah, there's a... There we go. Alright, that's all I need. You even got the gold medal for this. Now the stunt after this one should be the last one. It should be actually kind of difficult to do. This one should be the uphill one, right? Yeah, this one's fun. But actually it's fun. Just gonna go around. Yeah. And the car parts are going to detonate all of the barrels so that you don't get a chance to do anything. Because that's the way that if something works. How amazing. Come on, but just, and now the 5x coin, and we're good to go. And there we go, okay. Just stop now, stop. I need you going further.
No one can beat me.
River cross, yeah, this is the problematic one. This is gonna be interesting. Actually, I'm gonna put ways to do this, so I'll just go for this one. There's a 1000 haystack which I wanted to hit, but I didn't guess the location correctly. Now that sucks. I'm not just wasting my nudges here, come on. It's just about this stunt and never good to go for the rest of the game. Nice. Actually, maybe not so nice. I never was here before. I wanna stay up in the front. I just wonder if there's some part-time friends here. Oh, there's barrels. The barrels are everywhere. There's more barrels up front. Yeah, this is a good demo. If only the controls were popular again, and this is not something that I wanted. Come on. It also means that it tilts like the way to the phone is not registered correctly all the time, and it's just pain in the ass to work with. Like, I'm turning it as far as I can, it just does that. I'm kind of glad that, you know, this thing is not used anymore. I remember it being super popular back in the day. That's the 1,000 months, so there we go, job done. You just stop. There we go. Roof in the barn, this one is actually, I think it's so hard to like gold, but I didn't struggle with it on bronze. You literally just jump through a roof and there's a bunch of haystacks which give you points. So, yeah. Let's see what's going on. If my memory is correct. Yep. Oh, come on. There's a single stun that I can complete first try. Please, I don't want that much. It shouldn't be that difficult if the controls work properly for once again. Okay, just like that. Boom. Done. Easy.
Yeah.
Now what is it now? Now it's the ramp, right? This is basically when we hit the target, and the last one should be darts, so. Genuinely not a single stun I can complete first try. This is such a disgrace to take it in the air. I'm not sure if something fucked up here, but I would hit the center. Last time I got like 9,000 in this stun. Now I hit the center and I didn't even get the bronze medal. I mean, I know this works out that, you know, the more you hit, yeah, like that. And that still doesn't count. Holy fucking shit, I'm getting so tilted right now. What is this? I gotta get more of the bullet, I thought, but I just, you gotta go down for that already. There's no way. There's no goddamn way. There we go, that's something. Yeah, and now it should be simply a dart stunt, so just gonna go slalom in between barns, and at the end we gotta hit the dartboard. And I just go for like the center, I don't go for... Okay, never mind. I didn't want to go for triple, but it's enough like this. That's good.
No one can beat.
This is enough. We've completed the farm segment. No, Nugget obtains this glacier. I don't remember much about this one. There was one that was somewhat difficult, but at the same time, I'm really there. It should be just a lot of sliding here. I like this one. This one's kind of funny. And there is like a coin stash here, so. Yeah, super. That's all we need to complete the stunt. I don't actually remember this one, so it means it probably shouldn't be there at all. Yeah. This truly was not at all. Done. Obviously when I'm gold you probably take the 5 times coin as well and stuff like that, but it shouldn't be difficult at all. Slippery pillars, this is the last one which could be slightly troublesome. And the controls are not working properly again, which is not really great. But I missed the. Come on, just. Oh, that was so close, but I got it. Now it should be fine. I hope. Oh, wait, this one. This is just about, you know. I don't even think you have to hit the 5 time coin here, but I'll do it anyways. I don't know how I get all those points, like the car just hit some gear, but that's it, just stop, finish this, and last one should be, this one should be like an, you know, the skateboard kind of stuff, Euro, but more of them connected together. Is it the one or not? Yeah, there's the one. This one should be really funny. Yeah, you're just gonna go like this. Hit the coin, please. Thank you. I don't think that's enough points, though. Maybe if I go like this uphill, then maybe. Hit a 3 and just, there we go. There we go, stop there please, thank you.
No one can beat me.
Wait, it's not the last one, there's still one more. Then I don't remember this one at all. Oh, now I think I remember. This reminds me of something. Oh yeah, this one was not difficult at all. Mega jump, and that was actually way too big of a jump. Yeah, just need to hit like some of the better zero, that's all. I like that, but not that much. Will that be enough? Come on, okay, I'll nudge it a bit, there we go, now it's enough. Okay, just stop.
Cool. We'll make a hell of a team.
Right, that's Glacier done, and with this we have last chapter left to complete that space. Come on, you see that 5-time coin? Please, if I could pick that one up. Or this one. Yeah, cool. We're done with the stunt. So we just go somewhere far away. 5 stuns left in the middle of a run. That's amazing. Oh, and there's this. Yeah, all these clusters of explosive bottles. I don't know what to do when you see such a thing. That's what I just jump into. No, I miss almost all of them. What about you? Come on, the 5-time coin, the 5-time coin, please. Yeah. What is this one about? Oh, that's the one with the space group. I believe the size also give you some points, like something like engine something, but I actually don't remember how I did this one. This was a pretty annoying one. I just go full forward. Yeah, I think you came up with spinning around again, but that I can't do anything. I think I just need like all of these. Press 4 coins. So I gotta jump low like this, yeah. And now it should be much easier to complete. There we go. Oh, there's actually coins everywhere here. I didn't know. Even a 5-times one. Oh, it's probably yeah. I can do this. I don't even know it. And growth circles, rings, whatever. And yeah, I believe this was the last stunt actually. I fell out, that's not good. Please, this is the last one stunt, just go down as fast as possible.
Yes.
It's not. Okay, there's one more. Space pollution, and this one is, this one should be the last one. Oh, it's this one. All right, I remember this one. It's not actually kind of interesting. Let's just go for the coins with the most value here. Come on, let's pick up the 5x1. Yeah. If I can hit this one before the satellite gets there. I can. Okay, good. We're done. We're done. Just go down as fast as possible. And that's it, ladies and gentlemen. That was FlatOut Stuntman. Oh boy.